Hello, it's Scott from Boulderhead Gaming. We're back with more Five Nights at Freddy VR Help Wanted, and we're going to continue our vent repair in the Nightmare Zone, and go ahead and jump in. Enard, I don't know why the music stopped. I'm getting the hell out of here. Whoa. What the fuck? Am I upside down? I'm upside down. Oh my god, everything's backwards. Okay, yeah. Okay. Guys, do me a favor and smash that like button and hit subscribe for good luck. So, yeah, let's go ahead and see if we can't do
this. Welcome to Circus Babies
Entertainment. Circus Baby Entertainment, yep.
It has been 0 days since last incident.
I don't like this.
Emergency ventilation repairs may be necessary to reach the boiler room on sub-basement
G. So am I gonna go up?
We apologize for the claustrophobic accommodations of the secondary service elevator.
Fredbear, there's a tape. I missed it. Shit.
Now, let's get to work.
Okay. There was a tape that I missed. There was an arm. All right, so the first one was the wires, right? Hi there, little Fredbear baby thing. Don't open all three of them, please. Not at the same time. Don't do this to me.
Motion trigger. Breaker room.
Okay. Oh, fuck me.
Well done.
Okay, thanks. Close by, Foxy. Bye. Okay, come on. All right, this one. Oh my God, where is he coming near me? He's coming closer.
Well done.
Get back, get back, get back. Go. Go away. Bye. Bye. Fuck you. Holy God. I do not like ye. I don't know if that was right. I am guessing. I cannot see anything. Oh boy.
Well done.
I got lucky. I just guessed. Okay. Okay, you did that the last time too. Yeah, we're going up. That's right. Fredbear means nothing to me. There's another arm. God, that's creepy. Oh, boy. Oh. Okay. Adjust my headset. Another arm. Man, what is your fascination with arms around here? Now, this one was the gears. The gears, alright. That was what was last time in the normal zone. One would assume. What the fuck are you? Okay.
Motion trigger. Secondary service elevator ventilation shaft.
Yep. Oh god, it's up there. That is so weird. There comes that. Alright, cool. You're there. You were there. Come on. Get back, fucker. Right, you were there. You, little one there. Big one here. No, big one there. This,
well
there.
Done.
Okay, yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye. We're done here. Yes? We're done? Okay, see ya. Bye. Bye. Nope. Plush it. Okay, yeah. Woo! Alright, one more thing. Boiler room thingy. Remember the pattern. Remember the pattern. I think the first one was 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The second one was... Oh, God, I don't remember the second one. It was all goofy. and like spin the second one around a few times, and then God, they got a lot of shit down here. What is going on? Mutilation. Okay. Oh God, you. Okay, so that's one, two, three. That one was turning the second one, but then also turning the
motion
thing around.
Boiler room.
Oh boy. Okay. One, two, three. Is that right? Oh God, it's not.
Well done.
Okay. It was backwards. It's upside down. Okay, that's gonna make everything real fucking interesting. Boy. Turn you. That doesn't help anything. That helps nothing. One's good. Two. That's not right. Something's not right. Something messed up. Oh God.
Well done.
Okay. Okay, cool. Close. And the last one was just hitting a button, right? Close. The last one was hitting a button to start the boiler, right? I was gonna say, am I missing something here? Perfect 72 degrees, right?
Well done. A perfect 72 degrees. See you next time.
Okay, see you next time. Oh. Am I alive? Okay, well, I survived. I will prevail. Right through the scale. Oh my God. Okay, so the vent repair nightmare is over. Oh my God. I did see a videotape in that one, so I'm going to go back in and grab that videotape, and then we'll listen to it, and then I'll end the episode. 14 and 15. Oh, you fucking asshole. Did we listen to 14 last time?
I ran a fragmentation program on the area of memory that was storing these logs for you.
Okay, did we do 13 last time?
They lied to us. They lied.
Oh my God. How many tapes did I get that I didn't listen to?
I can't delete them. By creating a protected area to store these logs apart from the game, I effectively gave this thing a safe place to hide itself.
This sounds familiar.
It's in here now.
Okay.
I may not be able to delete it, but I might be able to do something else now that it's attached itself. I have an idea.
Okay, so that was 12.
They lied to us. They lied to all of us. They told us that the whole point of this VR game was to undo the bad PR done by a rogue indie game developer who supposedly made up a bunch of crazy stories that tarnished the brand. But that's not true at all. In their haste to develop this VR game and clear their name, they sent us some things I don't think they intended us to see, such as a hard drive containing emails between Fazbear Entertainment and a certain indie developer. Fazbear Entertainment hired the game developer. Those indie games were designed to conceal and make light of what happened. This isn't just an attempt to rebrand. It's an elaborate cover-up, a campaign to discredit everything.
Those sons of bitches.
I ran a fragmentation program on the area of memory that was storing these logs for you. I effectively broke the files into pieces and broke the anomaly along with it. That means that you won't have my warnings to guide you.
Oh.
But hopefully, it also means that this anomaly, this virus, or whatever it is, will remain broken and unable to do more damage.
Well, I got bad news. I'm still getting your logs, so I'm assuming it didn't work.
Hello. You don't know me. I had created a series of logs for you documenting the troubled development of this VR game that you're now testing.
Mm-hmm.
In hopes that you
whoever you are, and whatever team you are with will abandon development. Now I fear that those logs are being used as a Trojan horse. If you are unable to abandon development, hide all traces of these logs that I've created. I fear that finding them and reassembling them will also reassemble the very thing I've tried so desperately to destroy.
Okay, so after I've already collected 15 out of 16, you now say don't collect them. Because this guy, he's standing behind me. Okay. And I'm sure he'll be right next to me. Hi. You there? Whoa, what was that? It's like he wanted to glitch in, but he didn't. Okay. So we did all the vent repairs, so I guess we'll go ahead and end the episode. And we'll pick it up again next episode with Parts and Services doing the Bonnie level. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. Share it with your friends. Let everyone know. Let's see if we can grow the channel. If you want to stay up to date, hit subscribe with the bell icon to get notifications on upcoming videos. And if you have any, you know, useful information like coins or where that last VHS tape may be, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. Or if you just want to say hi, you know, that's always cool too. I'll say hi back. So thank you guys so much again for watching. Bubba, Izzy, Daddy loves you. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Five Nights at Freddy's VR Help Wanted, where we start up again with the parts and services only in nightmare mode, where it looks like it's got freaky lights. It's going to mess with me because I have a red and green color blindness deficiency, but no one seems to care. Hit my fan. So yeah. Alright, that's enough of that. So I'll just go ahead and end it there. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.